There's a lot of successes by 1965 in the civil rights movement, but they haven't secured voting rights. And particularly in the South, there's so many acts of voter suppression. And there's this idea to march from Selma to Montgomery, the capital of Alabama. They want the right to vote, to participate in our election process.
It'll be detrimental to your safety to continue this march. This march will not continue.
The group comes across the bridge and they said, "We ask you to disperse." They didn't move.
Police advance, beating people with batons, tear gas. They called it Bloody Sunday.
It is a tragic march and a number of people are injured.
After a second march led by Dr. King was again stopped short by the police, a third march was finally allowed to continue on to Montgomery.
Media coverage is extremely important. And so by getting those images out there, getting those stories out there across the nation definitely helped bring more people to the cause.
All of this is what urges President Johnson to sign the Voting Rights Act of 1965.
Your vote does count, and it was literally paid for with people's lives.